guys, Snake Doctor here. Welcome to Wednesday's episode of Lucky Sky Island. We're back on the island, we're back on SnakeMC, and we need to do some more work on our island. We have a lot to do. I need to heal myself, first of all. I need to fly as well, because I haven't done that yet. Fly. We need to fix these. I keep noticing that all the cows, all the endermen keep taking block. I know, I'm sorry. They keep taking grass blocks, like all the sheep. Like the sheep are just sitting in a hole. I'm sure the pigs are. We've got one pig left by the look of it. They just all vanish. We've got a grass block sitting there, which wasn't even there, which means the pigs have just probably leapt off to their own doom. I don't understand what happens, but they're very hungry. I might even try putting carpet over it. I don't know if the sheep will not spawn then, I don't know. But I might try it, because to be honest, it's annoying. The endermen keep taking all the grass all the time, and this keeps happening, and it's very frustrating. I'm not going to bother fixing it now, though. But what I am going to do is I'm going to head straight over, if I can get to the right corner first. I don't, of course I don't, because it's the furthest away. And head over to the wall of heads, because we have some more heads to put on. We have quite a lot of heads to put on. The first one is Captain Foxhook's head. Then we have Baby Shannon 19's head. Then we have Creeper Hunter's head. I'm going to start at the bottom now. We have, who is this one? We have Nix's head. Well done, Nix. We have Silky 226's. We have King Creeperton's head. We have Awesome GB's head. We have Baby Warrior Cat's. And that is it. Let's just double check. We haven't got any doubles, because I don't want you guys to be giving me doubles. If I find that you've given me your head twice, I will remove your heads, both of your heads, from the wall. So please, guys, don't do that. There's enough. There's plenty of room, but we need to make sure everyone gets a chance of putting their own head on. So that is what we are going to do. I have some jokes as well. So should we head over to the joke place first? Should we do that? Oh, hello, Mr. Creeper. You're going to just not do that, are you? You're going to be nice and just die for me. Thank you. Oh, wrong way. Let's head over to the joke place and do the first official non-YouTuber joke. We have 4 jokes today. So let's do the first one. The first joke is by AwesomeDino05, and the joke says, AwesomeDino, this is a snake joke. What is a snake's favourite dance? I think I know this one. It is the Mamba! Very good. Thank you very much to you, AwesomeDino. You will be in the joke room, in the audience, very soon. Very, very soon. The next joke is from Momo Soccer, and this joke says, this is a joke for you, Snake. Well, I hope so. How do you measure a snake? In inches, because they don't have feet. Very, very good. I shouldn't be laughing at these. They're terrible, but they're very good at the same time. Right, this is my flow of the river. Snake, I have a very... I have a joke for you, Snake. Be very afraid. I can't even read. Why should you not let Dracula on your island? I don't know. Why shouldn't you let Dracula on your island? Because he's quite a pain in the neck. Oh, dear. And the last one. Sorry, this isn't funny. This is from Curtis. Okay, let's have a look what Curtis has got for us. What do you call an alligator wearing a vest? An investigator. Oh, dear. Curtis. There you go, guys. What I'm going to go and do is I'm going to get a chest, right? And I'm going to put the chest down down by the side, so I remember who I've got to put in. There's creepers down here. How are you spawning down here? Shouldn't be spawning down here. Stop it. Have I got any chests in any of my donated stuff? Probably got some in the wooden chest, actually, haven't I? Anything in the wooden? No, crafting table. I'll just double check we haven't got one. There's probably been one donated. Any chests donated? Oh, there's another head there. Herobrine's head. We're not putting Herobrine's head on our wall. That's bad. We can't do that. I might be missing one. There's a chest there. Perfect. It's been donated as well. I don't know who it's from, but it's a C drive folder, because I kept calling them folder, didn't I? Kept calling them folders. Shouldn't call them folders. I've gone. There we go. Right. Let's go up to the joke room, the joke stage, Lego Logan's joke stage. We're going to put this here for now. There we go. And we're going to put those jokes in there, so I remember which audience members need to go in there. So that is cool. Thank you very much, guys, for your jokes. If you have sent a joke in already, don't fear. I have them all collected. I'm just not going to do them all in one episode. We're going to spread them out. Oh, this room is just this bad now. You see, look, all it's done is spawned lots and lots of mobs. The bats despawned, and now all I've done is got a lot of mobs in here now instead. So, not good. Let's just open the door. Can't even open the door. Oh well, they're, oh, we're gonna just kill them through the door, shall we? Just kill them through the door. We'll sort that out. I might have to demolish this room, I think, and start again, I think, because the bats just despawned. As to be honest, have a lot of my mobs. Ant and Deck have gone. Ant and Deck have both gone. It's terrible. It's really sad. Ant and Deck have gone. I'm very disappointed in that. Let's open up that chest. And oh, there's a lot of that in there. That's gonna all sit into the system, isn't it, and get blocked up. But never mind. Right. What are we going to do? We are going to look at the challenges. We are still needing to get to level 4,000. I'm on 3,133. So I think that's something we can look at doing today. We still need some more redstone. We still need some more iron, and we still need some more gold. Lapis. Looks like gold, doesn't it? No. So I'm going to try and fill those ones in. What do we need over this side? Those ones are done. These ones are done as well. Just think we needed emerald, didn't we? Yeah, so we just need some more emerald. And then those are done as well, which is good. Let's kill this bad boy. Off you go. And chop. Right, so let's see what we've got into the sorting system. See if anyone has donated some gold blocks and stuff. Where's the emerald? I don't think we've got emerald. So people, if they've donated emerald blocks, they'll go in somewhere else. We've got a lot of emeralds. That's handy. How many gold and iron have we got? Oh, we've got loads. Wow. Thank you, guys. Yes, loads and loads. This is fantastic. Brilliant. Right, well, that's all we need, isn't it, now? So let's just make up some... Let's make some emeralds. Emerald blocks out of this lot. I've done that wrong, but never mind. Blah, blah, blah. And a blum, blah, blah. So we've made another 22 blocks. That's cool. We can make one more. 23 blocks. Let's put those emeralds away for now. I'm sure there'll be more filtering through the system. Right. I heard that then. The Enderman just appeared. Look at them. Look. Just stealing my perfectly good dirt and grass. I don't like it. Right. So this side's finished. So we need lapis on this side. This side's finished as well. Come on, Snake. Get with it. Let's go over here then. We need emeralds, don't we? Let's get the emerald blocks down there. There. We're not going to have enough to finish, I don't think. It's an enderman in a tree. We may have enough. I don't know. We'll see. Not quite, actually. No, nowhere near finished. I know I could make these hollow, but I don't want to. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, there we go. We're getting there. So I need emerald blocks. Let's just double check the actual... let's double check the sorting system itself, because it may be that you've donated blocks. Blocks just don't get put in. Oh, we have 19. New stars, look at you. 20 there, brilliant. Let's use those. I'll see who they're from as well, if there's a name on them. One's just called blocks of emeralds, and one's called shiny green thing. Thank you very much. If you donated shiny green thing, I do appreciate it. We'll put shiny green thing as the top one. If we get to the end and we can fill it, which I don't think we're going to, because I need 25 here, don't I? Yeah, look, we're nowhere near finished. Let's see how many, if anyone else has donated some. Look at all these endermen, look at them, they're just everywhere. I think it's the mob spawn that's doing that, my grinder. I think that automatically just takes them. I think the spawn rates fill up or something. Oh, there's another joke of this snake book there. We'll have a look at that later. Any more emeralds and iron? Take the iron. That wasn't emerald, that was a cookie. What else have we got? Any more in here? No. Maybe they'll work their way through. They'll work their way through. It's fine. Right. So I'll move on to t'other one. So we've got that's done. This one over here is done. So we'll just swing around to this one. So I think we are. We're just literally missing some emeralds now. And then this side, which has got iron. I think the iron, they all need doing, don't they? Yes, they do. Okay, we've got no... Oh, I didn't take any redstone. That's silly of me. We'll finish off this. We've got loads of lapis now, so this could be done. And we can have a look at our iron level and see if it's approaching 4,000. See what other blocks we can put in. I don't know what other blocks we can use. Right, I need to get the beacons. Where am I going? Beacons we'll need to go on top afterwards. I was going to put actual beacons without using the top block. But some of these don't actually activate beacons. I didn't want to have some beacons activated and some not. So I just decided not to do it. Right, we need redstone now. I didn't pick up the redstone. Hello, Mr. Creeper. You're not going to blow up in my farm, are you? Because that would just be so very, very rude of you. But don't do that, please. Right, gold blocks. Let's look at them all. Look, they're everywhere. They can't stay away from the island, can they? They can't stay away. Them away. Where's there's the lapis there. Oh, more, look, we've got so much iron now. So many iron blocks. Redstone. Oh, we have 64 and a bit. This may be enough to finish off. I'm not quite sure. Here we are. Should have got the beacons while I was there, but never mind. So thank you guys if you've donated any of these to me. Very much appreciated. We are going to have enough to finish, which is really good. And boom, there we go. So it's just now the emerald. So we need more emerald blocks, please. If you could donate emerald blocks, that would be lovely. Or just emeralds, that would be perfect. And that will be, oh, wrong way. That will be, yeah, that will be absolutely wonderful. Then we can finish this off. No, 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 no. Down, right, put them away. And we need some beacons. Now, where did I put the beacons? I'm sure I had some beacons somewhere. Need to find them all. There's lots of lava. The beacons aren't in there. That's food, so it's not going to be in there. That one's greens and non-edibles. No beacons in there. There's my books. Oh, I might take some of those, actually, and we'll read some of those books. We'll take four of them. We'll read the normal books out. Beacons anywhere? Anyone see any beacons? No, I can't. Just dies. Armor and weapons. I've lost my beacons. Have I got a beacon chest? I may well have a beacon chest. I'm not sure. Or I may just be short on beacons. So if you want to, guys, you can donate beacons. I'm just going to double check I haven't got any beacons in any of these before I ask you for more. Oh, look at all these. Wow, there's loads more. Loads more books. Loads more. Right, well, these will all be sorted. Don't you worry. They'll all be sorted and all be read out in time. Any more beacons? Can't see any beacons. That's okay, though. Yeah, if you want to donate beacons, guys, we can finish that off. That'll be absolutely amazing. Right, let's go over to the... To the wall, the wall of heads in the corner. We will read out these books, then we'll reassess our height on our level on our island. This book is Love to Snake by Ark the Epic. And it says, hey Snake, hope you're reading this. I watch your videos every day, thank you. I hope you get to come and see mine and GGBX1's island. Well, eventually, hopefully I'll get around to everyone's, but like I said, there's a lot of islands. If I don't get around to you all, I can only apologise, but I'm doing my very best to get around to as many as possible. I want to give you my head, but I don't know how. If you know, please say. You need to get heads from lucky blocks, guys. So you need to give break a lucky block, and sometimes, occasionally, you'll get your heads. That's how you do it. So thank you very much for your book. That's very much appreciated. Let's put it in the thing. This one is from Momo Soccer, the other one you've read out. Dear Snake, thank you so much for making your videos. You make my boring life exciting. Oh, don't say that. If you're watching this, say hello to my teammates on my island, Kitty Cat and Fantasy Wolf and Snakey Gaming. Thank you very much indeed. This book is from Jammy2093. It's a gift. It says, hey Snake, I've written this to you to let you know that I'm giving you 10 obsidian and 5 diamonds and a lucky block. Hope you like it and hope you are lucky. Thank you very much. That's very nice of you. This book says Jimmy the Noob, and it's by Undecked Giraffe. I can speak. Hey Snake, I love your channel and your Sky Island. We need to get Jimmy to create one, not just for the fun, but also so we can tell how many times he falls off, because we all need a good laugh. Jimmy the Noob. There you go. You've got a YouTube channel called Undecked Giraffe. Well done. And yeah, hello to Tonka. Yeah, Tonka was here today with me, and he had a good day, so he's very tired now. Thank you very much for your book. Awesome. Well, we're getting the books. We're nearly halfway filled on the books. We have a lot more books to read out, but obviously not in today's episode. Shall we do a shout out? We haven't done a shout out for a while, have we? Let's do a shout out. Let me fly up and let's do a shout out. Come over for a shout out. We have one here already. We have Leopard Cat Plays. Hello, Leopard Cat Plays. You're here already. You're the first one. Anyone else want to come over? Here we go. We've got Docs here. We've got Lisa Lashes. We've got Slim Blob. We've got the Destroyer. We've got King Creeperton. We've got Tammy. We've got Captain OEO. We've got Elise. We've got Squidilicious Amy. We've got Swordzell. We've got Silver Sky. Thank you guys for all coming over. Really do appreciate it. We've got Wolfsea. We've got Lega Sila. We've got Paddy Treacy. We've got 5 seconds before we stop reading out any more names. 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go, guys. Thank you very much. Thank you all for coming over, and you've got a shout out for that, so thank you. Right, let's have a look. So let's have a look at Raising Up the Island. So if I do IS level, we will see we get 3,256. It's gone up a little bit. It's gone up by 100. But as I found out, the more of the same blocks you use on your island, the less the levels go up. So we've gone up quite quickly to sort of 3,000. But unless we get different blocks, it doesn't really work very well. So we need to look at getting some other blocks on the island, and maybe we can do something, you know, a bit more interesting. Maybe we can add some more islands around the edge here. I've got room, haven't I? So I could add another load of these around the outside, all the way maybe. And then in the corner, do something quite huge. I don't know. That may be what I do for the next one. I'll think about it. I will think about it. Right. Guys, don't worry. If you have given me a book or a head or something like that, don't worry. Bear in mind, the sorting system is very full. And as I take items out, new ones will come in. So if your head hasn't been shown or your book hasn't been read out, don't fear, it will appear in the sorting system at some point. It just hasn't appeared yet. Or if I hadn't read your joke out or whatever, they will appear. It just will take time. Obviously, I try the best I can to do videos on here every day. So we'll get around to it eventually. Do not worry. Do not fear at all. Right, so we've got no other challenges really we can do, I don't think. We need the 4,000, the 9,000, and the 10,000. The 9, the 10 are a long, long, long way away. And the other one is the elite shady stables, right? Now, we need to build a stable containing at least 410 red stained clay, 8 jungle fence gates, 434 hay bales, 8 cauldrons, 44 oak fences, 14 ladders, 4 jungle slabs, 14 torches, and 4 horses. So this, as well as giving me some more emeralds and some beacons, this is your next major task. I need all of those items donated to me. Things like the jungle stuff I can make. In fact, should we make them now? Let's do those now, shall we? Where's my jungle wood? I've gone all the way around the world when it was just here. Where was it? Where's it gone? Jungle wood here. Right. So, that's oak. That's oak snake. Where's my jungle wood? Here. Wrong way. Here it is. Here's jungle wood. Right. So let's get this one jungle fence gate, and let's get a load of these, and we'll make some stuff. So what do we need? We need to get, let's just remind ourselves, we need 8 jungle fence gates, and we need 4 jungle slabs. So we can do the slabs. The slabs are easy because we don't have any yet. Right, let's go to the middle and let's craft what we need. So we need, let's just get some slabs. We've got some slabs. We need some sticks. And we need some, if I do that and that, does that give me, that gives me the gate, doesn't it? So if I do that and that, and then 7, wasn't it, more I need? So that's 8 of those I've got, is that right? Is that correct? My brain doesn't work. 8 fence gates, yes. 8 cauldrons, 44 oak fence. I'll get the fences, the ladders, the torches. I haven't got the horses, I don't think, yet. Well, I've got horses, but not in my place. Because this building, I think, is going to be quite large. I don't think it's going to fit on one of my sort of 9x9 or 11x11 island squares. So we're going to need to make a separate special island for this. I'll probably demolish it afterwards. Maybe, I don't know. I'll see how it looks. So we've got the 8 jungle fences. We need to get some jungle slabs, which we've got. We need oak fences and ladders. So let's look in the oak chest, which is over this way, isn't it? Yes. Yes. We've got no oak left at all. Okay, brilliant. Let's go and get some oak. I've got a couple of trees out here, haven't I? Just a couple. Which one's oak? This is oak over here. Let's get some oak logs. Choppy chop. Boom. And boom. Thank you. Replant. We've got 10. We'll get a couple more. Don't know how many I'll need, to be fair, but we'll just get all these anyway, as we can replant them all up. There we go. And replant. One more for luck. There we go. Right, sorted. Let's just get rid of these saplings. We don't need these. Right. We have everything we need. So I need a chest. I need a chest that I can keep somewhere that is just going to be purely for this achievement. So I'm going to get them. I'm going to make a chest out of some of this. There we go. And I'm going to put this all in here. This is going to go... I forgot about them. This is going to go just here. In fact, let's make it a double chest, shall we? Let's make it a double chest. There we go. Double chest. This is the jungle stuff. So we've got the 8 things. We've got the 4. We've got the 4 slabs. We need some ladders now. Now, I don't know if I've got a chest for ladders. I don't think I have. Let's see if anyone's donated ladders, shall we? Let's have a look-see. I know I've checked these through these already, but we need to just double check Whenever you look back, you're not looking for the other items that you want later, are you? You're just looking for the ones you're looking for at the time. Just double check there's no things in here. No ladders. Okay, we'll make some ladders. No problem. No problem at all. I've probably got ladders in the other chests, but to be fair, it doesn't really matter. Right, so I need 44 oak fences, don't I, first of all? So I need to get some sticks. I need to put them. Nope, I need to do that there and that there. I need to put that, and that. That gives us 30. And then we need to get some more oak because I've used it all. You're an imbecile, Snake. Imbecile, wrong way again. Will you stop stealing the grass, please? So rude. So very rude. Right, boom and boom. Big one, that one. Boom, and it's the big one. Boom, and boom, and boom. See, you always need tree farms, guys. Whenever you create a sky island, you need tree farms. They are so important. Because you will always need wood, always. You will always need wood for something. It's a guarantee. It's a guarantee. Let's get rid of these. Blah, 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 blah. Don't want them. Don't want them. I know it's a bit of a waste, but I don't want them. Don't need them. Okay, right. So we need to make slabs out of this lot. Boom. And then we need to make... I just realised I've thrown all that lot. Did I put it in? Oh, no, I didn't. I just made... Yeah, I made what I could, couldn't I? I thought I'd thrown it all away. Right, half, boom, 64. That's enough, right? Okay, let's pick them up. We need 44, didn't we? 44, 32, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Double check, I think that was right. 44 fences, 14 ladders, and some torches as well we can make. So we've got most of it. So it's really just from you guys, really. We just need the hay bales, which we've got some of. I'll count up the hay bales before we go, and the red stained clay. So we'll work out roughly what we need. We need some, what do we need now? My brain, my poor, frazzled, old man brain. It is just abysmal. It really is. Ladders, that's what I need. I remembered. Honest, I did, Gov. Boom. 30. I don't know how many I needed. Mind. How many did I need? 14. I've made loads. That's fine. Honestly, I'm so old now. So old. Right. There we go. That's that. There's the fences in. We've got that. We just need now the torches. And we've got loads of them because we've got a bundle of coal. So let's just take some coal. Let's just make some torches. We've got 20 torches. Keep forgetting it's not thingy. So how many of those do we need to put in there? We need to put in there 14 of those. Okay, so half. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. So now we just need to work out what we need for the clay, for the stained clay now, and the other thing, the hay bales. Let's put this wood back if I can get the right part of my base. So these will go in here. They'll go in there. They'll go in there. They can go in there because they're sort of wooden. What else have we got? We need the jungle wood. Put that back over here. These slimes are very loud, aren't they? Very, very loud. Okay, right. So, we need to get... let's double check what clay and what hay we've got. Let's just have a look through our million chests again. We've got 6 there. We have none in there, obviously. We have none in there. We have none in the dyes one, I guess. Armour, nothing in there. We have wool, not clay. We have lava, we have amazingly no red stained clay in that at all, which is a bit of a shame. Books, and we have purple stained clay. So we have every colour of stained clay apart from the one we need. Let's just double check. Let's just see if we have any more hay bales in any of these. We have one there. We have no more there. I did get loads from you guys when I built the stable in the first place. But not this time, clearly. I've used them all up. Yep, no more. That's not a problem, though. Really not a problem. Right, so we've got 7, and I've got no, as far as I can see, no red stained clay. Let's just double check we haven't got any stained clay chests. I don't remember seeing those when I've been whizzing around on my tour of this underground sorting facility. No. I may have missed it, but I don't think so. So, guys, we're going to need... to get you need to give me basically over 400 stained clay and and hay bales. And if you can do that, then we'll be good. We'll be good. Right, I'm going to dump those off into my disposal system, which I don't need. And there we go. We are 25 minutes roughly into this video. I think it's time we went and saw quite a few islands. What do you reckon? It's been a while since I've seen islands. So let's go and have a look. One on page one, let's have a look. Who is, have we been to Slim Blobs before? I can't remember if I have. I'm so rubbish if I have. Hello. Let's have a look around. We've got a massive, huge farm full of all kinds of creatures. Horses and pigs and sheep and cows and chickens and everything. We have a lovely little stable here with just cauldrons. This is their one. Look, this is their attempt at finishing the thing. And I guess this is done. This is their stained clay. Is that stained clay? Yes, it is. So this is their one. That is what they have built with that. So that's kind of what I need to build. We have someone shooting them. We have... Hello there. We have a creeper in there. Let's just kill him. He shouldn't be in there. Goodbye. We have their lovely little reed farm here. I guess that's automated. A lamppost. I like the lamppost. They're quite cool. Oh, look at that. That is just horrid. Horrid. we have a weird... Is that a man juggling? Who knows? There's loads of... Yeah, it's good stuff. I like this island. I like the spawn area up there. More automated stuff. I don't know what this is. Let's have a look what this is. What is in here? Sounds like it's some kind of mob spawner, is it? Is it a mob spawner? Oh, it is. Yeah. It goes underground there. There's a mob spawner. Very nice. I like this. I like this island a lot. So this was Slim Blob's Island. Thank you very much for letting me come and have a look at your island. Let's have a look at the next one. We're going to go on to page two. And we are going to choose someone. We're going to choose Mind Melt Max's Island. So welcome to Mind Melt Max's shop of handy stuffs. They've got a good load of trading stuff. They can come out into the island. Nether portal. Mob spawner, of course. Standard. Loads of little, like the stained glass. That's nice, actually. I like that. I might make a sort of feature of that when eventually I get lots of that. A couple double story... cactus farm, enchanting area, tower of pigs with a villager on, a lovely looking greenhouse, massive greenhouse with which one's this? This is a swamp, isn't it? I guess doesn't actually. I don't think it's set as one. Not sure. We've got an ocean one, maybe not an ocean. What's this one? Are any of these actually set? No, they're not set. There we go. Right, so we've got look at this cobblestone generator. Absolutely crazy. Getting cobble and everything all automated with redstone ticks going through. Let's see if it works while we're waiting here. Let's see if it works. Is it going to work? Is it even on? Oh, hang on. Do I have to turn it on? Let's see if I turn it on. See what happens. Oh, no, I've just turned it off. There we go. Right, ticks coming through and don't think it's firing for whatever reason. Not sure. Maybe it needs to break. Oh, I don't know. Maybe I need to turn this on. Hang on. Let's have a look. Here we go. Let's see. Oh, there we go. Look. Look at that. So very clever. It's going to pull them back now. Not sure. Maybe it's broken. Doesn't look like the blocks are dropping, does it? They're not moving forward. Unless you have to turn it. Oh, you have to turn it off, don't you, each time? Is that right? Not sure. May or may not have broken their cobblestone generator. Oh no, here we go. No, more blocks are coming. There we go. Look, see, they're making now. There you go. See, I sort of do know what I'm doing. Sort of, maybe a little bit sort of. Not sure. It's their little house with the bed in it. Mushroom blocks. Cool. Lovely little island. Well done. Let's have a look at the next one. The next one is on page three. We're going to page three and we are looking at, LFTDM, I'm not sure. Welcome to your island, thank you. This is not a massive island. We have a little DJ area. Was probably a mushroom or something in there once. Little cactus farm. Mushroom, lucky block island, I'm guessing. Yeah, not bad at all, little enchant. It's got a dragon egg as well. Looks nice, maybe not a massive player on the server, I'm not sure. Let's go on to the next page though. So we've been on there. Let's go on to page three now, and we're going to take Golden Apple 231. I again apologise if I've already been to your island, although it doesn't look like I have, and this isn't a massive one. So there's your island. Well done. Let's have a look at the next one. We'll do one more, I think. We'll go to page four. Right, page four. Let's choose LegoCraft 256. I don't know. Off the server, wait back to the 23rd. Well, there you go. This is your island. You've missed me coming to your island, unless that was the 23rd of March, maybe, and you haven't just haven't been back. Load of sheep, dragon egg, baby Lego craft, nether portal, some farms, house, spawner, standard. Yep. One more. We'll do one more because I'm feeling generous. Let's go to page five, if there is one. There is a page five. Look how many are spawned. This is how many we're getting now. We've been this, done this one. Sajira 16. Let's have a look. Welcome to the Forbidden Kingdom. It's less a kingdom and more a small town, really, isn't it? They've got a house with some windows and some chests in. Looks all right. Little farm, big greenhouse there. Looks like they're starting to grow their grassy area. And this may have been another island. It's maybe a mob spawner. Not quite sure what it is. It might be a mob spawner. Yeah, it looks like it could be a mob spawner. It's not, for, not bad at all, though. Not bad at all. Well, guys, I think we're going to head back to my island now. We are going to recap on what we need. So you guys need to give me, if I can get over, you guys need to give me a lot of redstone clay and a lot of hay bales. I've got the rest ready to go. As you see, we've got the jungle fences, we've got the fence gates rather, we've got the coal, we haven't got the cauldrons, so you need to give me cauldrons as well. We need oak fences, we need ladders, we need jungle slabs, we need torches, we need horses. I actually think I can make the cauldrons myself, can't I? Because I have an awful lot of, I have an awful lot of iron, and I think I can just make these myself with just literally go around like that, don't you? I think, yeah, you do. There you go. Look, so we've got the cauldrons. We need eight of them, don't we? So eight cauldrons. There we go. Sorted. So let's just recap that again for the second time in that 3 seconds. We need, I don't know why I was trying to do that then. I haven't got it. We've got the cauldrons. So you need to give me basically now just the hay bales and the red stained clay. Dump as much of that stuff into here. I'm going to clear this lot out. So thank you everyone that has done it. I'm just going to literally, another Gary, hooray. I'm just going to hover over all this lot. Just quickly hover over them. Books and stuff I will file away. So don't worry, the books will be put in the right places. I'm going to take all the books out and they will be filed away. But everything else, so thank you if you've donated all this stuff. Thank you very much. It's going to be filed away now in the system. I'll keep the pat the bat. Any mob eggs and stuff I'll keep. Thank you very much if you've donated all this. There's another rabbit. Missed the Sean, the actual sheep from Girlius. Thank you. So there is stuff coming through. We don't want Herobrine's head. I'm just going to run over this one as well. We have Mr. Ed. It's a horse, I guess. There's a horse we can use. So if you've given me all this stuff, thank you very much. If you have, I will sort it all out and put it all away. Thank you to everyone that has done this for me. Oh, I missed. Must have just closed it somehow. What's going on? Oh, it's a trap chest, isn't it? Stuff's coming through, that's why. But yeah, I will quickly go through this one. And we're going to empty all this lot out because I need to get as much room space as I can. It's going in, but you guys got this. All the stuff you've done, I have looked through this loads of times, so don't worry if you've donated to me. I really do appreciate it. It's very much appreciated. So guys, I'm going to say goodbye. Thank you very much for watching today's episode. I'll be back tomorrow for another one. Hope you enjoyed, and I will see you soon for some more. If you've got to the end of this episode, let's put in there stable, S-T-A-B-L-E, stable in the comments if you've got right through to the end. And I'll see you tomorrow for some more Lucky Sky Island on the SnakeMC server. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.